I just recently bought a bunch of these Rubik's cubes and was thinking of making portraits out of it. I'm thinking of starting off by making the portrait of our most revered humanitarian leader, my spiritual master and guiding light, Amma. For the first time, anybody is making a portrait using a Rubik's cube in Kerala. So I want you guys to, you know, wish me good luck, stay with me, and let's see how it goes.